This morning, speculations are rife that the Congress is all set to re-induct controversial former Railway Minister Pawan Kumar Bansal before the Lok Sabha polls. But if this wasn't enough, it seems the party is willing to give preference to Bansal over Manish Tiwari for the Chandigarh seat. Sources have also told your channel that both leaders are eyeing the Chandigarh constituency, but Bansal is the likely favourite.
He refused to answer our questions on his likely political comeback. But sources say that former Railway Minister Pawan Kumar Bansal, who had resigned over the infamous Railgate scam, is being rewarded with a Lok Sabha ticket by the Congress party.
The case of Pawan Kumar Bansal, he was not really named as an accused. In fact, he's a prosecution witness who in a sense is helping the investigation. So given the fact that in the inquiries that have followed in all these cases, there's been no real conviction against them, whether it is Chavan or Pawan Kumar Bansal, that's the defense that the Congress is going to use for these leaders' political rehabilitation.
The reports coming in just a day after his nephew was charged with criminal conspiracy and he was made a witness in the cash for promotion scam.
मैंने स्पष्ट तौर से ये कहा था कि श्री पवन बंसल जी आरोप पत्रित नहीं हैं.
His party is brazenly defending him, but expectedly the opposition has a very different reaction to his possible return with a Lok Sabha ticket.
I apprehend that this was a part of the larger conspiracy. Immediately after the scandal came to light, the Manmohan Singh ji, Sonia ji, Rahul ji, they thought of it that for the time being we withdraw Mr. Bansal, but later on we rehabilitate him.
Textbook case of trying to shield Mr. Bansal, a person who ought to have been the accused from day one. Could all these scam happen in the Railway Ministry by his nephews and his officers without his consent and patronage? Just to save him, he has been made a witness. I'm sorry to say, it only exposes the sheer hypocrisy of Congress party.
And amid these speculations, there seems to be an internal row between Manish Tiwari and Pawan Kumar Bansal over the Chandigarh seat. Sources have told Times Now that Congress President Sonia Gandhi has asked P.K. Bansal and Manish Tiwari to sort it out between themselves. Even though the Congress has been harping on its anti-corruption plank, for now it looks like Pawan Bansal may in fact be Rahul Gandhi's mascot in the crucial 2014 election. Bureau Report, Times Now.